bubbles will creativity blossoms, and creativity blossoms, thinking emanates. When thinking emanates, knowledge is fully lived. When knowledge is lived, economy flourishes. A wonderful quote by one whom I am going to present today. A very good evening to respected dignitaries and the audience. I am Gungun, here to present the topic, The Inspirations and Achievements of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Born in Rameshwaram, Madras on 15 October 1931, our Faqir General Abduddin Abdul Kalam was the person India ever got, a first person. A person with remarkable courage, excellence, knowledge and skills. An important inspiration to young bloods. The missile man of India who authored more than 10 books that speaks his own inspiring life story. Even I am the one who is highly inspired by the great work of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, a prominent scientist who also served as the 11th president from 2002-2007 with all his potential. And I know, you all know that he also served very significantly to the India's Pokhran 2 nuclear test in 1998 that also proved him as a national hero. He also served as the project director of the India's first satellite launch vehicle SLV-3. Also, he was the one who brought dignity to every work he did, whatever he did, even politics. He was much more than a political figure. You know, he was a remarkable scientist, a wonderful speaker, a motivational figure, and a best writer. He was an infectious person that brought inspiration to all, even across the globe. He wrote many books, a lot of books, and that were very educational and inspiring, like Wings of Fire, Ignited Minds, Vision 2020, and a lot more books, a lot more. He also wrote many of the quotes, and one of the quotes that I liked the most was, "If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun." And this sun was our former president, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He also served as a very inspiring person to all. Also, a lot of writers were inspired by him and wrote books on his own story. Like, I have few names, like The Kalam Effect by P.M. Nair in 2008, The Eternal Quest by S. Chandra in 2002, and a lot many books, lot many, that I have not mentioned. Moving from the books, I am now going to tell you and share his achievements and recognitions. That were very quite fascinating. But before that, let's know his one of the beautiful quote. All birds find shelter during rain, but eagle avoids rain by flying above the clouds. And we all have to become the eagle, you know. Now, I will share his achievements that are quite fascinating and fabulous. Now I will start with his awards. That was, he was a proud recipient of Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna Award. He also got Indira Gandhi Award for National Integration and Ramanujan Award. This is not all. He also got a lot many awards, a lot many, that I have not mentioned here. Also, he got a lot of medals and awards as well. Now, as I said, he was a good, he made a good contribution to the Indian economy. And if 10%, only 10% of this I'll give, I'll become a very good person. No, but this person never discriminated between rich and poor. One more point to be noted is that he also faced all the assemblies and presses that were organized when any ISRO project failed. He also accepted his mistake and also recognized himself as the best person. Now, moving towards the conclusion, I should say that he was the person that gave a lot of inspiration to the whole world. A person that was the one whose efforts were also brought development to the society. But he is not more with us, and that is unfortunate. But he always is alive in all our hearts by his great works. Now, in the end, I will say, end doesn't mean end. It means effort never dies. That is his own work. Thank you. Have a nice day.